Hampton Nation. We are here in West Long Branch, New Jersey for the matchup of your Pirates versus the Monmouth University Hawks. Now, these Hawks are no strangers to the Pirates as they defeated Hampton in overtime last season. So if you're Hampton, you're coming out here with an agenda. The Pirates are also coming off of a win, so the intensity will definitely be there as they are looking to start a winning streak. In last week's game, we were able to see the chemistry and connection between this new Hampton team with a new head coach and some transfers, such as Devin Andrews, who did a phenomenal job on offense. In this week's press conference, Coach Prudney discussed the importance of this Hampton team getting better at fundamentals and techniques. However, he instills in his guys to play disciplined football. We're here at the Kessler Stadium. Kickoff starts at 3 p.m., so stay tuned. I'm Tatiana Wilson with the Pirate Sports Network.
Well, we're getting ready for the kickoff here. This is Matt Mascara, the kicker for Monmouth. Gets it away. The ball's going to go into the end zone. Bell's going to drift back. He's going to bring it out. Goal line, 5, 10. He's got a hole. 20, 25. Bell comes back to the outside and down to the 40-yard line. A big return of 40 yards for Ronald Bell. Snap back to Williams in the pistol, looking to throw deep downfield. He's going for Bell, and the ball's underthrown, and I believe it is. Oh, it's caught! He got it! Wow! Bell made the adjustment and came back and caught it for a touchdown!
He just kind of sucked that one in.
Backfield, and Monmouth will blitz, and he will throw it inside. Nice. Screen pass is caught. This could be a touchdown.
Going
to the 50, the 40, the 30,
he's gone.
The 20. Antonio Graham from Churchland to Monmouth. It's a touchdown for the Pirates.
A touchdown, Pirates.
70 yards on the score. Stays right there, and then he throws a soft pass to the outside to Graham. Graham is dragging a defender down the sideline to the 50 and in the Monmouth territory of the 45.
Sports Network. This is the Halftime Report, and boy, have we seen an intense opening half. The current score is 28-14, with Monmouth leading. Now, earlier this week in the press conference, Coach Pruny stated that the Hawks have the biggest offensive line they'll face this season, which has been proven to be true here today. The Hawks have definitely put the Pirates' defense to the test. And in the second quarter, the Pirates have had a tough time responding and executing plays. So the expectation coming into the second half is that they'll let the score fuel them, pick up the momentum, and come out with the win. I'm Tatiana Wilson with the Pirates Sports Network.
Gets the snap, drops back to the 18, looks and throws a high floater downfield. He's got a man open and it's caught at the 30-yard line. Down to the 25, it's Lorenzo Thompson.
Move the chains.
For the first time in a long time, Hampton is in territory of Monmouth. Handoff, Will Robinson, danger, warning, Will Robinson. It's a touchdown for Hampton.
Touchdown Pirates.
Hampton in two plays goes 75 yards.
That's a wrap here at Kessler Stadium. The final score is 56-28, with Monmouth defeating the Pirates today. I'm Tatiana Wilson with the Pirates Sports Network.